Good morning.
Shh. Good day. No make noise.
What are you looking at?
Look, bird. This hour more good. Bark no noise. Me search more good.
Can I borrow those for a moment?
No, I sorry. No can.
What's the name of that bird?
Not no name your language. In mine is Grmusha.
That's Serbian. It means warbler.
That. Lawrence's warbler. You know Serbian and birdology.
No, well, maybe, but from a long time ago. I have a weird memory. How is it that you find the bird better when there's no noise?
Because sing. not here. Sing beauty, more good any song. But sing rebounds, I know not tree.
So you like birds?
All animal. One time, small animal sacrifice for me. I shame for people many time. Never shame for animal.
Maybe you've seen a man on a tree with your binoculars?
No, I no see. But time see men do kisses among trees. Me shame. No say park boss.
Do you come to the park every day?
I work park, garden work. I happy. Before, I security guard. Always problems, violence. Violence is shame. I please change.
Where are you from?
Country exists no more. Me run. All lose.
Why did you escape from your country?
War. Friends, they killed. No stand fear and fled. But no shame. Life more important.
How many years ago did you leave your country?
23 year ago. But I no learn American. Speak little to people.
Do you want to go back to your country?
Nothing of me there. Only bad memory. Memory like sea. If away, splashes. If close, you sink.
The gardening card is yours?
Park gives to park workers. Very practical.
And the image of the dog?
Best friend. He saved life.
What's the dog's name?
Spinel, like dog of Emir Costa Rica. Cinema director of my country.
It's a spaniel, isn't it?
You know dogology?
Where's your dog now?
Up there, dog heaven. He died day before I go to America.
Oh, I'm sorry, my friend.
You good man. You friend animal. I lend binoculars. But small moment, okay?
No problem. I'll give them back to you in no time.
Quick, binocular give. I hear birds sing.
There you go. Many thanks for the binoculars.
Okay. Tell me if you want more time.
Knowledge, Cater. I've been searching for it all my life. Why do I speak and understand every language? Am I really the devil's son?
Is that the only thing that worries you?
You know I'm taking risks for you. If Hines or your husband find out...
You think my husband knows anything? Every time he tries to mount me, he doesn't get hard on me. He knows something's up, but he doesn't know why or whom I spend my nights with. But it's not the nights I'm worried about.
I'm scared of Hines. The closer we get to our goal, the more obsessed he becomes.
Do you think he's losing his mind?
Not yet. The ritual of transmutation will be the first step towards what I've always longed for.
And yet, you don't seem excited at all.
I'm tired of killing.
You were amazing in the last rituals. It's obvious you enjoy them.
That's the problem.
Why don't we run away today? To hell with my husband, Hines, the order, the ritual, everything.
I wish it was that easy. I've been looking for those coins for 10 years.
Then let's steal them!
I can't. If it wasn't for Hines, I'd never have read the Treaty of the Flesh. And that's what put us on their track. Without him, the Order wouldn't exist, and we would never have found the coins. I can't fail him now.
What about me?
I must leave you now, Cater. I can't make him wait today.
Nor me. Not forever.
Thank you.